top of a cake, I would ice you and keep you wrapped up in a box to be near you. If I could, I would. If I could touch you again with my fingers so gently, if I could feel you breathing in time next to me, but the silence surrounds me, flashing by.